You don't have to always have your snare on all your beats. And of course, you could always replace the snare with claps or snaps or what have you. Try this technique and see what you come up with using like several different hi-hats and different perks, and make sure one of those sounds are hidden on the 2 and 4, and then you really won't miss the snare. Then do what you do, have fun with it.